labors of Heracles.
Having to work for King Eurystheus must have sucked.
You felt bad for Heracles?
Nah, he needed to atone, but the king, adding the apples and Cerberus to the original 10 labors, was kind of a jerk move.
Nemean lion, Hydra of Lerna, Carinian hind, Eremandian boar, Stables of Aegeus, Stymphalian birds, Cretan bull, man-eating horses, Belt of Hippolyta, Cattle of Geryon, Golden apples of the Hesperides, and Cerberus!
Twelfth and final labor of Heracles, to capture the vicious pet of Hades and guardian of the underworld, Cerberus.
Oh, I remember that. That was epic.
And to think he accomplished it while he was mortal. Didn't want to fight every monster on the island. She would need to remember how many labors Heracles completed.
Do it wrong! Fight! 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 Fight!
Yeah. Heracles had many human flaws. He was quick to anger, he cheated on his wife, he was boastful and proud.
Be fair, though. He kicked a lot of ass.
For a mortal, you mean?
Yeah, right, of course.
Athena! Oh! Hi, Phoenix! How's, championing?
The heroes were so stubborn. And they had their flaws, but they were so sure of themselves. In some ways, their flaws were what made them great.
Sure, sure, sounds great. Super wise stuff.
Is there something over by that temple?
No, you stay away from that temple! Staying away is a lesson, too. And wisdom, and fate, all the things. You leave the wisdom stuff to me. Meet me at the Moria Tree Sanctuary when you're ready. The Staff of Time is nearly yours.
That was weird, right? You guys thought that was weird, no? Key. And it's Athena's symbol. This must be what she was looking for. Oh, I get it! This is my own hero puzzle. She gave me the clue and put this here for me to find. So I figure out my own path, just like the heroes. Good boys. Stay.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.